just a second. Okay, there we go. Alright, here we go. You good?
Yep.
Alright. So we're on the way to see. Let me take the sunglasses off. So we're on the way to see Into the Woods down at the Palladium Theater in downtown St. Petersburg. It's a beautiful theater down there. It's built in the 1920s, was originally a bank, and then they remodeled it into a theater. So yeah, very nice place. So Into the Woods is a musical by Stephen Sondheim. I have absolutely no idea if it's any good or not. We shall see. So yeah, just kind of wanted to update y'all on that what we're doing today. And also, Abby and I also put in an offer on a house today, which is tremendously exciting for both of us. I can't tell you which house, because I don't want any competition. The contract hasn't been accepted yet, so I'm not trying to shoot myself in the foot. But I thought it'd be good to include everyone on the process so you can kind of see the home buying experience. So currently we have found the house that we wanted, and we kind of messed up a little bit because you always want to get pre-qualified first. It just makes more sense. You know, it helps you set your criteria and you kind of know what you're getting into. We did it backwards. We found a house that we liked first.
And accident.
Yeah, and then we tried, you know, doing the financing part, so, yeah. But everything seems to be in order. We put an offer in, we just emailed it, maybe, I don't know, what would you say, like an hour or two ago?
Yeah, 2 hours ago.
All right. Mailed it 2 hours ago, and we should hear something tomorrow or Monday, so it's pretty exciting. And, yeah, so we're going to include y'all in the process of this, and, you know, whichever way it goes. So come along for the ride and talk to y'all soon.